Our cells need energy to work, and that is mostly obtained by using oxygen. A small portion of the energy, however, can be obtained without oxygen. This second option is only for emergencies of very high energy demand, for example, when we suddenly sprint to catch the bus. Now, when a cell becomes cancerous, many things change, including the way to obtain energy. As you can see, the balance scale is reversed here because the energy without oxygen becomes the main source. This phenomenon is a hallmark of cancer, and it's very relevant because that's how cancer cells get the energy to keep growing and growing constantly. In my research, I'm trying to develop new drugs to shut down cancer's main source of energy. So this is the problem, and the strategy to solve it is illustrated at the bottom of my slide. We focus on a particular enzyme called lactate dehydrogenase, but I'll refer to it by its nickname, LDH. LDH is essential to obtain energy without oxygen. So that's why, if we can inhibit LDH, we can inhibit cancer's main source of energy. And of course, a lot of studies tried that already, including pharmaceutical companies. And they all use the same strategy, developing traditional drugs, which are very small molecules, so they can get inside LDH and block it. But so far, they all failed. It would be fool to think that I can do better than the big pharma in my PhD, I know. That's why we need to think differently, use a different strategy. And I chose a very old strategy, typically used in the military or politics. Divide and rule. How does it apply to our scientific problem? Well, LDH is actually a tetramer. That means LDH is formed by the combination of four proteins that assemble to each other like a jigsaw puzzle of four pieces. So, if we can divide these proteins, we rule, because LDH cannot work anymore. It becomes inactive. To achieve that, we use a fascinating class of molecules called peptides. Peptides are like mini proteins, and they behave like proteins too. So we design peptides that are very strong at binding to these proteins, but more specifically, at binding to the edges of these proteins, because when our peptides bind to the right spot, the jigsaw puzzle doesn't match anymore, it doesn't click. And that means LDH becomes inactive. As a consequence, obtaining energy without oxygen is not possible anymore. And because this was cancer's best energy provider, we can starve cancer cells to death.